Ben Johnson.
Bronze medalist at the World Championships.
Much more withdrawn, of course, than Carl Lewis as an extrovert. They're such different characters. Calvin Smith, another contrast. Very slightly built. He's a floater rather than a power man.
In lane three,
Linford Christie's been starting consistently. He's not a brilliant starter, but he's been starting quite well here. So he's had no problems with the starters.
At the start, please.
A request for quiet. And there must be between 90 and 100,000 people in the stadium. And in fact, competitors have jammed into the aisles to watch the race. The 1988 final of the Olympic 100 metres.
Possibly the greatest field ever assembled for the finals of an Olympics.
Absolutely.
So we'll go through the list with you. Lane one, Da Silva of Brazil. 10.24 in the second.
What a race. This is the race of this century.
Lane two, Ray Stewart, the bronze medalist in the
USA.
World.
I was a warrior. When the gun go, catch me if you can.
Lane three, the reigning Olympic champion, Carl Lewis.
If you make one mistake in 100 meters, you lose. If you have a bad start, you have 99 yards to be pissed.
Linford Christie, he goes in lane number four.
That's the loneliest time. Then I don't have a friend in the world.
Lane five, the former world record holder, Calvin Smith.
Athletes can see everything that's going on, and they know more than the public will ever know.
In lane six, number 159, the world champion and world record holder, Ben Johnson, Canada.
I just have some fear in me, so I didn't want to fail.
Number 181, Asai Williams, Canada.
You'll close your eyes, and you just vision running that perfect race.
In lane eight, Dennis Mitchell, USA.
It's just another competition. It's just another race. That's the way you have to think about it.
What a start!
The goal first time, and Ben Johnson got a brilliant start. It's Johnson.